Hey guys, Himanshu Dama here from iTech and welcome back to my channel. And in this video, I am going to show you how to make your Windows PC faster in less than 5 minutes. The major problem Windows user face is it slows down over time because of junk files or temporary files that stay in your hard disk and taking up space, and poorly written applications that stay resident in your memory and waste CPU cycles. And many of you guys think of reinstalling Windows to keep it running at top performance. But if you take care of your PC a little more, then you can tackle this problem without reinstalling Windows. I will show you guys how to take care of your PC with these 5 tricks. So let's go ahead and start with the tricks.
The first step is to clean up the junk. A quick way to clear some hard drive space is to haul out the junk, that is temporary files, old program center files, cache thumbnails and files that pile up over time. Hit Windows plus R key to open run menu and type %temp% and just hit enter. As you guys can see, we have got random of files that your computer does not need and taking up space. Just select all these files and press shift plus delete to permanently remove them. If you get warning saying that the folder or file is used by another program, then skip those files. So I have just saved 7 GB of space by deleting temporary files. In second tweak, we will save more disk space with the help of disk cleanup. Open the search and type disk cleanup, hit enter to open it. It basically scans for the files that your computer does not need. The scanning process may take 2 to 3 minutes. After the scanning is complete, it will give you option to delete unnecessary files. Now don't worry about the files you are deleting. Go ahead and check all the boxes and hit enter. Don't worry, just delete them. Now you have saved a lot more space by deleting junk and cleaning up your disk. The third trick is to disable unnecessary animations. Hit Windows plus R key again to open run dialog box. Type sysdm.cpl. It will open system properties window. Now click on setting option in performance section. It will open another window. Disable all the unnecessary animations in visual effects tab. You can leave following options enabled according to your requirements. In the fourth step, we will play with Windows registry. Windows registry contains lot of folders and registry files, and we have to search for individual files and then we have to make changes to their value. And this process usually takes a lot more time. So we will download ready-made registry to save our time. Just visit this website, askvg.com. I have posted the link in the description. So this is ready-made registry file to speed up your Windows PC. Created by Vishal Gupta for askvg.com. I am not the owner of this registry, so all the credits goes to Vishal for creating this. I am using this registry from past 4 to 5 months, and yes, it does a great job. Here is the detailed description of what these registry files do. So if you have downloaded the registry, then just double click it and choose yes to make changes. You have to restart your PC for changes to take effect. If this helped you, say thanks to askvg.com. So the last step is to disable startup applications and services. Type msconfig in run and hit enter. Then go to services tab. Here is the list of all the startup services. First of all, hide the Microsoft services. Just check this box, hide all Microsoft services. And now the list is filtered out. Disable all the unnecessary services and apply the changes. Now go to startup tab. Here you will find all the list of programs which start automatically at boot time. Disable unnecessary applications. If you are not sure about any application that you should disable it or not, then write down in the comments. I will help you out. And few more things to take care of your PC. Stay up to date with the latest softwares, drivers and hotfixes. Uninstall unnecessary softwares. And regularly check for malwares and spywares with your antivirus software. If you find these tips helpful, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and do subscribe to my tech channel if you haven't already. I will see you guys in my next video. Namaste.